Hi, I'm Suzanne Sivrett, active member of Women in Mining out in the high desert. I go to career days, I go to schools, I go to community colleges, and I talk to students about the benefits of our industry. We are essential, beneficial. We are also sustainable to communities, and we invite you to come join us in talking to your community about what we do for the industry.
And hi, I'm Desiree Haggard. I am president right now of WIM California. Again, we are an outreach organization. We go into classrooms, we host field trips at mine sites, we teach children and community members about the need for minerals and mining in their local neighborhoods. We have a competitive scholarship program we offer. We do an annual fundraiser, a golf tournament. We have the support of many community leaders, but we definitely need more support from our operator members, such as yourselves.